guys, today Sturling. Sturling, I don't see another word. Sturling original. Okay, we see this original right here. Okay, let me show you what we have inside. It's a diver's watch, by the way. Okay, I like this orange color. Made in where? Yeah, definitely China. Okay, I hope it's only about box. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oh, little bit mess here. Sturling, some small envelope. Maybe you wanna write something back. Something like thank you. Piece of cloth. Up. Come on. You need me. Ah, okay. Sorry. So many. Last second. Here. Not yet. Give me a couple seconds. Remove this. It's a tag. Nothing special. Okay, we move out this plastic. Ta-dam. What do you think? I like this deep blue dial. So many stuff here. Okay. A second. Give me move a little bit. One more. Some like this. Today we have Sturling original specialty Grand Regatta men's, real men's watch. Something funny about price. I saw a retail price $895. Like $900, right? But you can go and buy this watch for $60. How many percent? But I think it's like 93% discount. You can imagine 93% discount. But I understand if something ugly. But it's... This watch no looks ugly. For me, for $60, it's like a gift, you know. This watch have quartz, Swiss quartz movement. It's a Ronda 515. Case size, it's a 45 millimeters without crown. And approximately 12 millimeters thickness. Watch have scratch resistant Cristerna crystal and 200 meters water resistant. It's 660 feet. It's cool. It's like almost professional diver's watch. Screw down crown like you saw a few minutes ago when I adjust time. Screw down crown. Matte finish deep sea blue dial. You see, it's not like bright, it's like matte. Unidirectional bezel. Yeah. With a coin edge. You see, it's for easy mood. But I can say it. Oh, it's another plastic. I just realized this. Okay, I can say it. It's very easy. Move this bezel, but I think usually we no use too much bezel. What about light in the dark? Let me check. 1, 2, 3. Focus. Yeah, cool. For $60, it's also cool. Very bright, but always remember, in real, it's maybe twice brighter. I mean, without camera. I show you this dial. Cool, right? $60. I can try how this watch will be on my wrist. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, move out. Okay, better, 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 better. Okay, one, what we see. Yeah, very simple for fingers. Wow, it's, yeah, it's watch for somebody. Real big. I have 7 inch or 17 centimeters, but you can imagine how many room here for put another, maybe my wrist here. Beautiful. Beautiful dial and a very nice watch. You see stainless steel bracelet. It's polished center here, and brushed outer links. This side looks cool. Stainless steel push button deployment. Plus with safety cover. This, yeah, never lose this watch. Okay, what about backside? Backside, it's a Sterling logo. As also looks nice. Solid case back, original. Watch heavy, not really heavy, but you know, I feel it. So, thank you for watching our review. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Visit our website ireviewwatches.com. And if you wanna buy this watch or something else, just click link under this video and start looking something else if you not like this watch. See you next time. Thank you and bye bye.